This is CNET, and here are the stories that matter right now. Oculus, the makers of the VR headset Rift, have finally announced the long-awaited controller portion of the VR experience called Oculus Touch. The system will consist of an additional camera sensor bar, in addition to two unique controllers for each hand. Oculus Touch hits December 6th for $199, but can be pre-ordered on October 10th. Is Snapchat planning an IPO? That's what the Wall Street Journal has written, saying the offering would value the company at $25 billion or more. Snapchat reaches 150 million users a day and is set to release its first hardware product ever, called Spectacles. While it also reaches 41% of all 18 to 34-year-olds in the country, it remains unclear if the company is actually profitable. According to the New York Times, Verizon wants Yahoo to knock $1 billion off its acquisition of the company as a result of the recent hacking and spying incidents. Verizon was set to spend $4.8 billion on Yahoo. That was until a 1-2 punch of controversy surfaced. You can stay up to date with the latest by downloading the CNET Tech Today app in the Apple App Store.